Hey guys, I'm outside shooting some before pictures before I do some upgrades. I ordered some club 5 links and some high suspension, high clearance links, but they only have them for the JLU. I reached out to them and asked would they fit the Jeep, Bronco, early Bronco. They said they didn't know, they didn't have any Bronco models in stock. So I asked them, could they tell me the lengths of those links? And no response. So I rolled the dice and hopefully they fit. But I'm gonna you'll see in the video, the installation or attempt at installation. But I'm gonna do some running video and show some before link footage. I did the links on my Jeep Gladiator and they definitely was worth it. So stay tuned. And there they go. I'm guessing especially about there, them high links should clear that to make this a little more easy. I definitely say these type of climbs and descents would be the biggest benefit from these high clearance links. And I'm thinking the front and rears, at least the front wheel, especially when the front end first drop off. And I think those high clearance links will allow those wheels to hit the ground a lot sooner. See? And barely touching. Back's not an issue. And here we go. Now we're gonna catch this drop coming down. See what type of clearance those links gave. Pretty good. Backs, I don't think it's gonna be an issue. Drive it on down and see. Backs wasn't an issue even with the stock links. And I'm not sure if these links touch on this optical, but why not check it out? And let's see how these links handle this optical. And as you can see, they do bottom out there. So you hear scraping on that concrete. I think we cleared it. Coming down on this side is much easier. Let's see if they bottom out. Fronts do a little bit. Back's not it. And we'll catch her coming off of this ledge. Do a comparison on this. Your boy OG Ragro. I'm back attempting these high clearance link from Club 5. Got a couple of goodies here from Club 5. And here we go. Got the high clearance links. Now they don't have them specifically for the Bronco, early Bronco. These are for the JLU Jeep. So we're gonna see how that go. So far it looks like it's gonna work out. Kind of just held them up next to the other links. I got the links for the high clearance links for the drag link and servo arm. And I'm gonna take this huge oversized center skid plate off and put one more that fits regular. And main reason is these countersunk holes. All right. Get some upgrading done. There we go, found it. Now, this is like a $10 skid plate, I found. Might have been like $5, but anyway, Amazon skid plate. This is the size of the actual skid plate. It should fit this truck the right way. See all that overhang frame, which is kind of cool, but it did grab on, get caught on a lot of stuff on this one. But we'll get these links off and see how everything line up. Also, another problem is, or thing that got me worried is, of course, the JLU has portal axles. These are for straight axles. But hopefully, I should get the same effect without raising the ride height of this early Bronco. Let's see how it goes. Just wanted to show you guys how these ball links will pop in with the shock pliers. Just sandwich it in there like that. It'll just pop on there. And what I like to do is I start these by hand. These rod ends. Make sure it's on pretty straight. Try to get a couple of threads started. And leave it right there. I'm going to take one of these. Stick through there and just smaller one. Stick it through the end and wind them on down. Alright, got those. Alright, God. Alright. Body back on, you see everything lines up pretty good, at least the same. And get a good shot of those links laying on, everything nice and tucked up, still full articulation, goes right up in there. Same thing for the front, just missing everything. Somewhat close to the drive shaft, but I got at least a good 3 millimeters. Shouldn't hit. See how I do on the climbing and things, but so far so good. Also, I wasn't able to use none of the steering components for the high suspension links, but actually I guess it's not needed anyway, but it looked cool. But all the steering links are still stock. Real quick, before we hit the rocks, I did want to show you the Gladiator Club 5 high clearance links. Same deal. You can barely see them up under there. But especially with them long rear links, made a ton of clearance. So it only seems right to have high suspension links on everything. Also on the Gladiator, the front also fits